at least 50 feet across.
We're looking down at the Sheyenne River, and there's an amazing wonder. Brian and Colton saw this thing, and they said, come on and see it. It's just west of the bridge in Owego Township on the land here. There's a big sheet of ice, a disc, probably 50 feet in diameter, that's sitting in the middle of the river spinning. You can see it turning. An amazing wonder.